one. You know, in Pirkei Avot, though, there's also four little phrases, you know, Mi hu hechacham, alo made me kol adam, Mi hu asher, asameach b'chelko. And then, of course, you know, and I just think staying with those phrases and that teaching, you know, Mi hu hagibor, kovesh es yitzro. I mean, if you can really follow that, and I must say my inclinations aren't always that way, but those are like breaks in my life that have helped me. And I just lucked out that I was born into our people. I think we have something so special